something, Dennehy. Sunday Herald Sun. Here we are at Riva for the annual Snapparazzi Party. It's been a massive night here. We had Natalie Imbruglia here with her girls and they performed. And of course, there's lots of celebrities from all walks of life here in Melbourne and they're having a great time here at the Snapparazzi Party. Here's what they had to say. I understand you're doing a bit of acting. Is that true?
Or? I am. It is true. I've actually been studying acting and drama for the last 2 years, just sort of on the quiet. And I've left the modelling behind, so I've got an acting agent. And I've been doing a couple of auditions and I got a great gig. We're really excited at the moment.
Well, what's next for you? I know you're doing a bit of TV, I understand.
Yeah, a bit of TV. So doing a bit for Channel 7 at the moment, and then there's also talks with another station. So, yeah, it's very exciting.
Well, it's great to have you. What are you going to do tonight? Have a drink with a few friends, or what are your plans?
Yeah, it's great. There's so many fun people here and people from work and a lot of Gary's footy mates as well. So it's good to catch up with people. It's nice Gary's in the off season, so we can have a few drinks and let our hair down a bit and just catch up with people.
Actually, this is the A-list elite from Melbourne. It is. Natalie Imbruglia's backstage. She's like seriously A-list and stuff. She's like the real deal. You know?
Used to be on television, now a DJ. Now this is one of your first gigs here tonight. How did you go?
Admit to something, it's actually my first.
Is it your first gig?
It is actually my first.
Oh, well, you did such a good job, so thank were you nervous? Or?
The Snapparazzi Party popped my cherry.
Love you guys.
Thank you.